Hey guys, anyways, I got my microphone on right now, so you can hear me better because the subway train is moving. So, I'm heading off to the CNE today, also known as the X in Toronto, to go see the lovely SnowBirds at the air show. So, I'm very excited to go, and due to the amount of memory I have on my phone, I will show you some of the air show, but not all of it. Just so you know, not all of it will be in it. Anyways, we'll see you guys later.
The first Hercules aircraft entered service in Canada in 1960. The first of 17 new J models arrived in 2010 to replace the oldest aircraft in the Hercules fleet. The new J Hercules, four-engine turboprop tactical transport aircraft with a rear cargo ramp, rugged landing gear, good short fuel performance, and high ground clearance for engines and propellers, is used for troop transport, tactical air rifle, palletized and vehicular cargo, and aircrew training and qualification. For a lot of people around the world, this airplane symbolizes hope that relief is on the way. The CC-130J has the same look as its predecessors, but in fact it is greatly improved. The new Hercs fly faster, higher, and farther, carrying heavier loads while burning less fuel. They deliver cutting-edge technology to provide the Canadian forces with a cost-effective, operational, proven tactical airlift capability.
He just went to get something. Okay, that's okay. That's empty. Awesome. Thank you.
As they return from behind, you can take a look in speedboard formation, watching into wedge for a dynamic downward. The snowbird.
I'm signing off here. Sorry I couldn't show you too much of the air show and some of the CNE. I got stung by a wasp. Yeah, I got stung by a wasp and still hurts a little bit. I'm not allergic to them. So yeah, I couldn't do much more with my shoulder throbbing a little bit. It's just start now, so. Anyways, we'll see you guys. Have yourselves a good weekend, and we'll see you guys later.